Hello guys, and welcome to another episode of Minecraft Fullcraft 2. So in between the episodes I breed some sheep and cows, and for pigs we need carrots. So let's first do that. I already prepare it so we can plant. So let's see, at least one time to grow and to spread more. And it's ready. I think with these two I will breed some pigs and that will be it. Okay, so next thing we're gonna do I think is building for some automation for some machines and that stuff. So I think we're gonna make this here. That will be underground base, so we need to build that entrance. And let's go. So let's prepare some cobble, some of this stuff, and chisel is here. So let's see what we can do here. Let's make first like this. Okay, and let's, okay, I don't have that material, so let's turn this into this, I think, not that, yes, it is, so that will be across, like this, okay. So here we'll go down. This I can remove, and this, so let's see what we can do here. I don't think so, this is a good idea. So let's close this and let's plan. Let's make like a little room. Let's say like this. Okay. We need more of that. I think is this, yes, and like this. Okay, so that's it. Okay, this will be a little room. Maybe it's too little, I don't know. Yeah. Oh no. Okay. Fail. It's not a big deal, I can fix that very easily. Okay. Come on. Okay, let's try to remove this without vein miner, and let's move it further. So let's mix stairs like 3 wide. Like here, maybe it's too far. Yeah, it's too far. Yeah, something like this. Okay, so guys, I will see what I can do with this building and I will back. Okay guys, I dug out a little bit of this room, so I planned to be like this. So this will be entrance and stairs will separate. One will go this left, one go right. And this will be maybe tunnel to another room, I don't know. But for now I will settle machine here. So I will go grab them. In future episodes I will try to decorate and yeah, that will be okay. It's night, so for now I will leave like this. Maybe I will put door, so let's put machines into wall. Let's see, alloy smelter. Let's put all here for now. Okay, let's dig for cable. Furnace generator isn't that good. I will put here and pulverizer and energy conduits. Okay, maybe I should like this. Okay. Because I think, yeah, it's like that. Okay, so next thing is to see what kind of generator we can use, because I have a cow that producing refined fuel, so I can use that refined fuel, because I think there is generator. Let's see refined fuel and let's see usage of that. So yeah, compression dynamo. So 1 millibucket, 1 bucket of refined fuel can make 2 million redstone flux. So that's alright, good. So let's see how we can make this. So tin, silver, iron, it's not complicated, but what other fluids we can use? Tree oil, refined fuel, biofuel, creosote oil, crude oil, liquefied coal, and naphtha. Okay, but most usable is refined fuel. So let's try and make that. We will need some iron, silver, I think, some tin, and that's it. So let's put this stuff here, and dirt. Okay, let's, how is that called? Compression dynamo. Okay, yeah, that's it. So let's make, let's make 3 of dynamos. So we'll need 6 gears and a redstone. I think this is enough. 1, no, not 1, I got 1 silver. Okay, okay, 3 is enough. So next thing is some kind of tank that we can store. Okay, this is easy, only glass, copper, and redstone servo. So this is more redstone, copper, glass, and that's it, I think. One of those, and yeah, now I think I have buckets. Yes, I have. So let's use that cow. Molten aluminum, energized glowstone. Okay, I must go in. Refined fuel, okay. Come on. Okay, let's go down. So I will remove these generators, and for now I will set up dynamos here. Okay, so let's say cow can go in here. Okay, I need to make fluid ducts or some kind of fluid conduit. And let's put dynamos, one here, actually let's make like this. Okay, and this will go here, and cow can go, let's say here. Okay, let's make slab. And let's put here, and cow can go here. Okay. So for now it's manually, but I will something automate, like water, because these dynamos want water, so I must make conduits or ducts. I don't know what is easier, because I don't need speed, I just need fluid conduit, quite clear glass or fused quartz. Okay, fused quartz, I think I have quartz, yes I have. Let's make that. In this machine, okay, it's taking so much time, but we will wait. So next thing is gonna be, I think it's how this is called. Okay, Accuse accumulator. So this is not complicated, only bucket, glass, something, redstone servo and copper, glass, more glass and iron. Okay, it's not complicated. Let's make that. So redstone, a little bit of iron, thin glass. Okay, I must put glass to cook in. So frame. Okay, I need copper. Two of those. One of those. And servo is here. Buckets. And that's it. Okay. It's night, let's sleep. And it's okay, it's done. I can make some conduits. I need conduit binder, and it's like this and this. Okay, let's go down again. put this, this and this. Extract active without signal, and it's going in. Okay, it's even. So let's put this for water. Okay. No. Okay. Let's put you here. And top is output. And I just need to put water in. So I will need the infinite source of water, so I will make another bucket. Okay, and let's go. Okay, let's go back. Okay, like this and like this. It's filling. And let's extract active without signal, and it's generating power. So let's put more refined oil, refined fuel. Pardon. So how much generating? 120 RF per tick, so that's decent amount. Okay, that's it. So let's pick up this, and I think, guys, that will be it for this episode. I will see you in next one. Bye.